Parts of a computer. A computer is like a smart human body with many different parts working together. Just as our body has organs like the brain, heart, and eyes, a computer has different parts with specific jobs. All these parts are joined together to make it work. A computer is a machine that has four main parts. Monitor, keyboard, CPU, and mouse. Let us learn about them. Monitor. A monitor looks like a TV screen. This is the computer's visual display. It shows you everything the computer is doing, like the text you type, pictures, videos, and the results of your work. Keyboard. This is the computer's typing tool. A keyboard has many buttons, which are called keys. These keys are used for typing letters, numbers, and special symbols. You press these keys to give instructions to the computer. A standard keyboard has 104 keys. CPU. Central Processing Unit. A CPU is known as the brain of a computer. It helps a computer to work according to the given instructions. All other parts of the computer are connected to the CPU cabinet. Mouse. This is a pointing device. You can move it to control the cursor, select any item, and click on the screen. It also helps you to draw pictures and play games on a computer. Types of mouse. A mouse can be of different types. To button mouse. In most cases, a mouse has two buttons. Left for left click and right for right click. Scroll mouse. A scroll mouse has a scroll wheel in the middle of the left and right buttons. You can move a page up and down by moving the scroll wheel. A scroll mouse is of two types. Ball mouse. A ball mouse has a ball under it. This ball helps to move the mouse pointer on the screen. Optical mouse. An optical mouse uses light instead of a ball for the movement of the mouse pointer. Other parts of a computer. Printer. A printer is used to print the text or pictures on a paper. Printers can print in black and white or colorful images. A printed copy is called the hard copy. Some commonly used printers. Dot matrix printer. Inkjet printer. Laser printer. Microphone. A microphone is used to record your voice and different sounds into a computer. It also helps you to talk to your friends through the internet. Speakers. Speakers allow you to listen to music and hear the sound effects stored in a computer. Headphones. Headphones are like personal speakers for your ears. You wear them over your head to listen to audio without disturbing the others. Storage devices. These devices are used to store data. Compact disc, CD. A CD is round in shape. It can store data like music, movies, or computer programs. A CD drive is fixed in the CPU. Hard disk. Hard disk is where the computer stores most of its information, like your files, programs, and operating system. A hard disk is like a box, which is fixed inside the CPU. Every computer needs a hard disk to function properly. pen drive. This is a small rectangular portable device that is used for transferring data between computers. It is also called a flash drive. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more exciting learning adventures.